All right, 10th class, we are going to start the revision of definition list and nested list. So you parallel type the coding with me on your systems. Is notepad window visible, 10th class, online? Yes, online students, is notepad? Okay, fine. Chaliye, 10th class, let's start. First of all, we start with the definition list. Definition list, as we know, that it displays the term and its definition. The term to be defined is displayed in one line, the definition in another line. Okay, clear? So we start with HTML tag, followed by the body tag. I am taking the BG color as gray. You can take any BG color as per your choice. No hard and fast rule that what color I have taken, you will take the same colors only. No need. All right. Here I am taking H1 and I am taking align attribute. I am giving the center value. I am displaying the heading here, basic terms. Basic terms. Okay. Clear? Diksha, you can on your PC. Am I clear up till here? All right. Now here I am giving one HR and color of HR, I am taking yellow. Size I'm taking 4. I'm not using the width attribute of HR. By default, HR will cover the entire width of the browser window. It will cover the entire width of the browser window, right? I'm not taking width attribute over here. Clear? Then next I'm taking here H2. Now I am going to specify the first term. In order to specify the term, we are to use definition list by taking DL tag. DL tag specifies that we are going to start definition list. In order to specify the term, we will take DT tag. First term I am taking internet. My first term is internet. I am taking the DD tag. DD tag stands for definition description. Definition description. Here we will define the term. DT stands for definition term. DD stands for definition description. It is the worldwide network of networks. Now I'm giving second term here, URL. I'm giving definition. It is the address of web page on internet. You can say better say address of file on internet. I'm giving the third term NSF. It was the project started in 1980 by NSF. Okay. I'm giving one more term, ARPANET. it was the project started in 1969 by US Department of Defense. These are the four definitions which I want to display. Okay, so here I'm closing the DL tag. Here I'm closing the H2 tag. Here I'm closing the body tag. And finally, I'm closing the HTML tag. Am I clear, 10th class? Yes, 10th class offline. Any doubts? Online class, any doubt? Tanushka, Gurkirat, any doubt? So I'm saving this web page under documents with the name definition 10th A.html. Offline class, please be quiet. Now here I'm going to display the browser view. This is the browser view. I just increased the zoom level. Yeah. Check the LCD. All of you, please see the browser view first. Then you can continue with your work on PCs. Clear? Yes, 10th class. Am I clear to all? Now let us start with some formatting of the web page. Display the heading in red color. For that, I am going to take here. You can use inline CSS if you want. CSS is already clear to you all. If you want, you can use inline CSS or you can take font color separately. Like I am taking inline CSS style equal to color dot red. You can use font tag, font color equal to red if you are not convenient with CSS. If you are very much convenient, then you can use inline CSS. Okay. This is how, using inline CSS, you can specify the color to your font. See the LCD, bete? How to specify color for the text using CSS inline style. Jis bhi text ko aapne color karna hai, right? In the opening tag, whether H1, whether H2, specify the style attribute by style property attribute by and mention the color property over there. Right? Okay, I have a question. You will perform this practically. I want color of internet, URL, NSF, and ARPANET. All four colors different. Only term color, not the color of definition. I want only the term should be in separate color. Definition should remain in black. What you will do? Raise your hand. How can you specify different color for each term? Just now I have told you the answer is shaded. Already I have shaded the answer by specifying inline style for all the inside all the opening DT tag. Okay. Like I can give here style. Color colon green. Then I can specify here style color colon blue. Then here I can give color equal style equal to color colon maroon. And here I can give style equal to color colon pink. Okay. Save your web page and check the browser view. Check out. See the browser view on LCD, all of you. Online class, am I clear? Don't press the key so hard. Yes, any doubt, offline class, raise your hand. Any child having any doubt, just raise your hand. Either in offline class, either in online class. No queries? How many have finished the typing of definition list? All right, all right. So shall we proceed towards the nested list now? Yes, online class, shall we proceed? Do you have any queries, Bete? All right. Now I am proceeding to nested list concept. Nested list, Bete, please pay attention. Revise with me. Nested list, as we know, a list inside another list. A list inside another list. It may happen your unordered list is enclosed inside the order list, or the order list enclosed inside the unordered list, definition list enclosed inside order or unordered, or it may happen order list enclosed inside the order list. So a list inside another list is called nested list. Okay. It may happen order list enclosed inside order list. Okay. So before you start typing the coding of nested list, you have to be very much familiar with the structure given. You have to carefully view the diagram, the web page that is provided to you, that which list is outer, which list is inner. Accordingly, the coding will change. The coding will change depending upon the diagram or the web page given to you in the board question paper. Okay. So let us start. I am giving here the heading exam pattern. Change the, you can save as, you can create the duplicate copy of it, and you can make changes in the current coding. File mein jaake save as pe click karo, duplicate copy banao, and make changes in the coding. Okay. Am I clear? All right. So I am removing this coding. First of all, I'll be taking outer list, order list, inside list, I'll taking unorder list. OL type equal to A. List item term one. Inside this, I have taken unordered list type equal to square. Here two items, MCQs. Case studies. Close the inner list. Inner list will be opened, closed. Opened, closed. Outer list will be opened once, closed at the end. Okay. All right. I have a question over here. The first list item denoting term 1 belongs to OL or UL? OL. The other two LI? UL. Which is the inner list? Unordered. Which is the outer list? Ordered list. Now, I am writing LI again over here. Now, this LI specifies to? Order list. Okay. Term 2. UL type equal to circle. In the previous nested part, my bullet is square. In the next nested part, my bullet will be circle. LI question answers. Coding questions. Right. Now here I close the OL. Right. This is the concept of nested list. Check it out better. All of you see the LCD and go through the coding minutely. And if any doubt, you are free to ask questions from me. Online class, any doubt? Yes, online class, any doubt? Save the coding and check the browser view. Nested list. See the browser view, all of you. All of you see the browser view. The web page showing the concept of nested list. Outer list is ordered. Inner list is unordered. Clear? You can specify the color if you want. Style equal to color colon blue. I have changed the color of the coding to blue. Clear? Color colon yellow. Clear? Now here I give another color. Color colon. See here. Order list is in blue color. The inner unordered list elements are in yellow and green color. Clear? Okay. I have a question. Outer side, I want unordered list. Inner list, I want order list. the first two options, MCQ and case study, should start from 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Question answer and coding should have continuation number 3 and 4. We'll be using start attribute, where in the second portion we'll be using OL type equal to 1, start equal to 3. Do it. Outer mein UL kar dijiye. Type equal to disk. Inside make OL. Here also OL. Type equal to 1 and take here start equal to 3. Close the OL and here close the UL. Start attribute of OL tag always take numeric value. It always take numeric value. Am I clear to all? Any doubt? Yes, class, any doubt? Check out 1, 2 MCQ case study, 3 and 4 question answers and coding questions. Beta, see the LCD for the browser view. Online class, concept is clear? Yes. Harshdeep, Tanushka, Gurkirat, is concept clear to all of you? Any doubt, any queries? Arshin, any query? Kritika, Aditi Narula, Ankita, Khushi, Saksham, Arman, Diksha, Taneja, Arpit, Rahul, Himanshu, Chayank, Davnesh, Saket, any doubt? Pushkar, Keshav, Aryansh, Jyotsarup, Jay, Prabhgun, Divita, Garima, Mishti, Saharsh, Imani, any doubt? Sahaj. Yes, online class, any questions anybody has?